Friends, today in this video we will be talking about the packaging aspect of logistics. Now, as we have discussed earlier also, that packaging is most important in logistics and supply chain part, because this is the thing, or this is the activity or operation on which the safety delivery of the product is dependent, right? So the seller or the distributor who is taking the responsibility of delivering the goods to the end customer, he needs to ensure that the packaging of the goods are done in a safer way, and the product which is there inside the packaging, it does not get damaged during the transit, right? Now, what are the reasons for packaging? The first reason is consolidation. Consolidation means we want to do the consolidation. If I say with a simple example, that instead of handling small packages for the delivery, what the manufacturer, what the seller will do, he will do the big carton will be there, and in that big carton all the small packages will be packed, so that one handling one big carton is easier as compared to the small packages. So this is what is consolidation. Protection: if the product is properly packed, then it gets protection from the environment, it gets protection from the other outside elements which may damage the product. Now, brand identification. Now, packaging is something with the with which we can recognize the brands also. Now, if you see Maggi hai, theek hai? Maggi is a product which all of you, wherever in the market, we see a yellow packet of noodles, so we all will think that this is the Maggi, Nestle Maggi product. But these days, the other companies who also want to take the market share of Maggi, what they are doing is they are doing the similar packaging related to the Maggi. But whenever we will see the yellow packet, we will think, the first perception in our mind will be that this is the Maggi packet. Now, sales promotion: we need to promote our products in such a way that the sales of the product gets boosted up, right? So these are the reasons. Then, how many types of packaging we have? We have three types of packaging: primary, secondary and transit packaging. Now, primary packaging is the main package of the product. Jaise aap isme dekh sakte hain, there are the phone speakers and headphones. These headphones has been packed in the smaller packing, a green packing, right? So this is the primary packaging of the product. Fine. Now, secondary packaging is when we pack, let's say, number of the same product, 12 products, 15 products in one packaging. That is known as secondary packaging. And transit packaging is the special kind of the packaging which is done for the delivery of the goods, for the movement of the goods. When the packaging is done, that is transit packaging. Now, the damage protection: we need to protect the products from the damage. We want to protect the products from the damage, and that depends upon whether the product is fragile in nature or not. Fragile means it can break or not, and it depends upon the value of the product also. If the value of the product is very much expensive, for example, your mobile phones hai, TV hai, refrigerators hai, all these products are expensive products. So the packaging is also done, a special packaging is done to ensure that the product does not get damaged. Then, directly related to the environment in which it moves and is stored. Sometimes the products, they are sensitive to the environment. Some products, they need to be kept in the cold temperature. Sometimes some products, they need to be protected from the sunlight, they need to be protected from the water. So these are the things. Testing utilizing shock and vibration equipment. Now, sometimes we need to protect the products from any kind of vibration, or you can say shock in the sense, whenever the products are moved, they are in transit. Sometimes the distributors or the movers of the product, they throw the product from one place to another place. So they need to ensure that your packaging is in such a way that it is providing a cushion to such kind of shocks. Allows a predetermined level of product cushion to be built into the package. Then physical environment. Package damage results from transportation, storage and handling system. Privately owned and operated transportation controlled environment, common carriers. These are the uncontrolled environment. Less control a firm has over the physical environment, the greater packaging precautions required to prevent the damage. Now what happens in this is the companies, either they deal with the logistics part on their own or they hire some other people for the logistics part, right? If they are hiring common carriers or the public transportation system, in that case the you need to take care more for the packaging. And if you are dealing on your own, right, if you are moving the products on your own, then you have a better control over the movement part, so you can better ensure the damage protection. Now, four causes of damage are there: vibration, impact, puncture and compression. Stacking failure, surface scuffing hota hai, marring to. Now ye sab kya hota hai ki kabhi aapne dekha hoga ki ek carton ke upar ek carton pada hai and they get slip, right? Wo slipping ho jata hai. So, or sometimes when we are pulling the cartons put on the surface, theek hai, surface pe carton pada hai and you are pulling it directly, right? So the base of the carton, it gets damaged during this thing. Now outside temperature, elements mein jaise temperature ho gaya, sometimes due to rain humus is very much high, so for that we need to protect the products. Or any other kind of foreign matter which enters into your packaging, it may destroy the packaging of the product and it may ultimately damage your product. At high temperatures, the products will melt, spoil, peel, fuse together, or at low temperature, the products will crack or brittle, right? So you need to take care of all these things, that some products, they are temperature sensitive products. Foreign matter means insects, hai, toxic elements, hai, air, hai, light. Hai. Unitization, physical grouping of master cartons into one load for handling. This is known as containerization. Fine. Benefits, these are the benefits: improves overall material movement efficiency, reduces damages, provides protective packaging and provides a shipment unit that can be reused. Now these are the non-rigid containers. Now the first machine which you can see, this is known as the forklift truck. Fine, this is forklift truck and this is palletization. We tell them as pallets, right? And this is the container. Fine. And this is, I told you, forklift trucks. Fine. So these are the things. Then load securing. How we can secure the load? By shrink wrap. Now you must have seen this thing, that there is one wrapper which comes in the market, a roll hota hai uska, that, right, when you wrap that roll over any product, it gets shrinked and it gets attached with that product. It is transparent in nature, transparent foil kind of aata hai. Jab usko tum kisi cheez ke upar lagate ho, to it gets stick to that product. So that is shrink wrap. Stretch wrap hai, ek band ki tarah hota hai, which can be wrapped around the products. Rope ties, steel strapping, steel wire hoti hai jisse strap karte hai, aur anti-skid tapes hoti hai. Anti-skid tapes matlab, these provide the anti-slippery properties to two cartons. Agar ek carton ke upar dusra carton pada hai, to they won't slip due to this anti-skid tapes. Now master carton tracking, block hai, brick hai, row hai, pinwheel hai, right? What happens is, this is the block master stacking, this is the brick, this is the row, and This one is the pinwheel master stacking, right? Communication, we need to like with the what the packaging should communicate. It should communicate what content is there inside the package. What we should be able to do the tracking, proper barcodes वगैरह लगे होने चाहिए, और handling instructions ये होती है. Handling instructions मतलब how that product needs to be handled. Is that product sensitive to the water? अगर ऐसा है तो एक umbrella shape बना होता है which tells them that this is sensitive to the water. ठीक है, and if it is fragile in nature, एक glass बना होता है और उसके ऊपर एक break error break symbol बना होता है that this product is can be broken. Content identification में जैसे manufacturer, product, type of container, UPC, visibility ये सब है. Handling instructions जैसे information about glass containers, temperature restrictions, ये सारी instructions हमें उसके ऊपर box के ऊपर देनी होती हैं. Now this is the shrink wrap I was talking about. Like you can see there is a roll and they are attaching it to the product and it will get stick with the product. फिर ये हमारे पास different type of materials हैं. ये jute bag है, ये tin है, ये card boxes हैं और ये bags हैं, paper bags जिसे आप बोलते हैं. Now these are the type of packaging materials: shrink wraps, foil paper, biodegradable material, thermocol वाला. ऐसी packaging आपने देखी होगी उसमें जब हम कोई टीवी यूज़ करते हैं, टीवी परचेज करते हैं, रेफ्रिजरेटर है, लैपटॉप है, तो उसके साइड में ये फोम वाला लगा होता है. वुड बॉक्स है, थर्मोकोल है, फिर एयर बबल रैपर आते हैं. नाउ बेनिफिट्स ऑफ गुड पैकेजिंग, दीज आर द बेनिफिट्स. ठीक है, नाउ ये एक अनदर काइंड ऑफ प्लास्टिक टोट्स है जो हम यूज़ करते हैं फॉर द डिलीवरी ऑफ द गुड्स. एंड इसका बेनिफिट ये है कि हम इसको दोबारा से रीयूज़ भी कर सकते हैं. प्लास्टिक फोम डनेज, ये देखो प्रोडक्ट की शेप के अकॉर्डिंग जो ये थर्मोकोल है उसकी शेप बनाई हुई है सो दैट द प्रोडक्ट मे गेट फिट इन टू दिस थर्मोकोल ड्यूरिंग द ट्रांजिट. ठीक है, क्योंकि समटाइम्स हैपन्स कि जब हम प्रोडक्ट को मूव कर रहे हैं तो उसके कॉर्नर्स पे लग जाता है, तो टू प्रोटेक्ट देयर कॉर्नर्स देयर एजेस वी यूज दिस टाइप ऑफ पैकेजिंग. पैलेट पूल्स, ये मैंने आपको बताया था पैलेट्स होते हैं, राइट. रेफ्रिजरेटेड पैलेट्स हैं, ये देखो जैसे डेयरी प्रोडक्ट्स हैं, फ्लावर्स हैं, ये सब चीज़ों को वी नीड टू कीप इट इन द लो टेम्परेचर फाइन वाइल द मूवमेंट. सो वी हैव स्पेशल refrigerated pallets which will provide you the same temperature conditions requirement. Plastic pallets hai hamare paas, wooden pallets bhi aate hain aur plastic pallets bhi aate hain, and the life of plastic pallets is more as compared to the wooden pallets. Now intermediate bulk container, these are used for the transportation of liquid or chemical like substance hai, fruit food ingredients hai, pharmaceutical ingredients hai, इन सब चीज़ों को ट्रांसपोर्ट करने के काम आता है, राइट. नाउ दीज आर द सिंबल्स आई वॉज टॉकिंग अबाउट कि पैकेजिंग में कौन कौन से सिंबल हम यूज़ करते हैं. जैसे अगर इट इज़ अ फ्लेमेबल प्रोडक्ट, इट कैन कैच फायर, सो इट शुड बी केप्ट अवे फ्रॉम द फायर, तो रेड सिंबल है. क्लैम्पिंग है, कीप अवे फ्रॉम वाटर, अम्ब्रेला सिंबल है. एंड कोई पर्टिकुलर डायरेक्शन है अगर प्रोडक्ट को रखने की, तो दिस वे अप है. एंड इफ़ यू नीड टू कीप इट अवे फ्रॉम द सनलाइट, ये सिंबल है, right. So these are the various kind of labeling instructions which need to be taken care of while we are doing the packaging of the product. And these are the trends which are shaping the packaging strategies in logistics like DHL. They are like importance, 9 out of 10 companies say that the packaging is high on their agenda. Top 10 trends kya hai shaping demand for sustainable packaging material. People, they want to use the packaging material which is eco-friendly and which can be reusable and it should not generate so much of waste. Current challenges kya hai? We need to maintain a proper cost of packaging. Theek hai, shipment damage incidents hai. Phir top focus areas kya hai? Eco-friendly hona chahiye, reusable hona chahiye and adoption of smart packaging solutions. So this was all about logistics packaging. If you like the video, do like the channel, and this kindly share this video with as much people you want to. Thank you.